Now look, I've heard about some of you kids from your teachers last year, and I will not put up with disobedient. I didn't ask anything. Oh no, I'm finna let you in on something. Okay. Mary, this is your fifth baby. If Teen Mom hasn't called you by now, they probably don't want you on their show. Mr. F, please don't call on Philip. He will not stop stuttering. The word isn't taco. Philip is taco. Hey, Christine! Michael is cheating on you with Stacy, and I have the video. Meet me at the class. Janelle, sorry, but your breath can melt the glaciers of Antarctica. Drink some bleach, but remember, don't swallow. And Mr. F, speaking of swallowing, Alyssa, we all know that you are a hoe. And your Tinder account is so famous, it's a meme. And as for all the black people in the classroom, I don't have a pencil for you. You got a pair of them Jordan 11s on, but you can't go out and buy a 12-pack of number 2 pencils? And I don't have gum. Nah. Maybe for Janelle, but I don't have gum for you. Fuck Harambe and fuck Black Lives Matter. I'm finished.
Just in. This will go down as one of the world's worst school fights ever recorded. Things got out of hand when a student spoke a few words in front of the class. Then he was viciously attacked by, as witnesses say, all classmates and faculty. There are no reports on the student's condition because the student has gone missing. There is a citywide search for the student, and witnesses also say even the principal got a licking.